So let's do a little bit of what we call ha breath. So we're gonna do it this way. We're gonna breathe in, bringing the arms back, the elbows back, and then we're gonna go ha, kind of shooting the energy out, almost like you're throwing energy off your fingers. And yell ha as if you're 5 years old, you're on the playground, and no adult can tell you to be quiet. It helps to get stress out, and it can actually make it easier to do the coherent breathing that we're gonna be doing. So breathing in, ha, 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 ha. Two more. Ha, ha. Now relax, rest your hands, close your eyes if possible. Feel where the energy is moving most strongly in your body. Observe the sensations through your whole body. Observe your thoughts and the quality of your attention and what rhythm your breath wants to be in. So you may find that your attention is more switched on, which means you can use this to prepare, to study, to do writing, to do an athletic competition. And notice how also your breathing slows down after this ha breath compared to where it was before. So there's this immediate activating effect of it, and then you begin to calm down more afterward.